I grew up in a very religious household. Like, people always ask me, who do I pray to? And I've prayed 4 times in my life. 2 of them are pregnancy scares. I'm not a good person. Right? I feel like we all get very religious when there's a pregnancy scare involved, right? We're like, hey, God. I asked my cousin, who's a devout Hindu, I'm like, half of my prayers are hoping somebody's not pregnant. Is there a God for me? She said, no, there's no Hindu God of anti-fertility. And I was like, well, that explains the population. You know, a lot of those calls go unanswered, it seems. The only thing I'm certain about a Hinduism is that in none of those 8 arms is a plan B. No. But I hear good things about Christianity. Right, that's a little too far. Yeah, she's like, yeah, buddy. Jesus be out there getting abortions for us. All right, I'm going to... I grew up in a house, I didn't eat red meat. And when you tell people that, they lose their minds. They look at you like you're one of those 12 cents a day kids. Yeah, like as if every meal was half a potato, a couple string beans, and an empty space where meat should be. And I'm just walking around going, what goes here? Happiness? When I got to college, all my buddies were like, hey man, we're in college, what do you want to do? And I was like, let's go crazy. And I was like, well, steak? I hear all the kids have tried it. And I had that first bite of steak. And I was like, oh my God, kill all the cows now. This shit's delicious. I was telling people about steak like I discovered it. I was being like, filet mignon for everyone. Ribby eye? Who wants a ribby eye? Anybody want to bone? I want to bone all night long. Got me wondering, you ever think that the cows in America talk about India? I get to roam free there. The cows have a meeting late at night. You know? Little. Psst. Psst. I know a place where the streets are not paved. What do you think we should do, Bessie? We should move. Nobody, none of you saw that shit coming. Don't even pretend. Thank you. Don't even pretend. Yeah. No.